Okay, I don't know if it works or not, but I want to show you a trick in the Kotor. We play mobile version, but it doesn't really matter. Okay, I need to change gameplay to something easier, just because it will be easier. So when you arrive here, you can just ignore enemies. Yeah, it requires a lack on hard. You can do it on difficult, just lack based. I do it on easy because that one is a kind of fast. There is a third problem. Open main function access camera logs. This doesn't give XP. This just give you journal entry, which is important.
Corta, Corta, are you dead yet? Smug statement. I believe I forgot to mention that I reversed the turbolift codes. In case you managed to get this far.
Codes are reversed. So now open, enter code manually. And what you do is you look for number 7, 5, 13, 17. And 3. This let you open. Now instead of doing this area solo, which is rather hard and long, you can do it with Kreia, which will be at least twice easier.
Our enemy is here. We need to make our way to the docking area on this level. I fear the airlock has already opened, and
we
we must be on our guard.
As soon as you get Kreia, your goal would be to level her. I don't know why my character is doing this. Okay, so once you get to level 7 with Kreia, she gives bonus XP. I think the best skills of Kreia are stealth, but also repair is not bad if you wanna specialize on her. Wait, we can get something good? Force Valor would be good. Yes, she could potentially get level 2 Force Valor. Okay, she's level 4. And now, since we have Kreia, this is for later. This is for now. For now. Okay, let's go. Thank you for watching.